hit you off with the underground.
Hello YouTube, yeah, I am back after a 3-week break. I know it's been so long, but finally, welcome back to the 15th episode of our Minecraft Hardcore Let's Play. Okay guys, I've been inactive for 3 weeks, but I have an explanation, okay? First of all, I've had all my exams, all my like math, science, English, all my important exams, and I've been doing my assignments. I've just finished a 2,000 word assignment, and I've been extremely busy, so that's why I've been studying weekdays, every day. Basically, every day I've been either studying, doing my assignments, or that's basically all I've been doing for 3 weeks, okay? So I'm really sorry, guys. I've really been wanting to do another episode a long time, but I'm finally back. I finished but most of my exams, I just have one more assignment due, but it's due after my 2-week holiday, so I'm gonna just do it over the holidays. So basically, every Friday and stuff, I can start recording some more Minecraft, which means I can start uploading them every 2 to 3 days. And before it used to be 1 to 2 days, but now I'm in like I'm just a lot busier. I'm like doing football and stuff, so I'm a lot busier. So I am basically gonna be uploading them every 2 to 3 days. So like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Sunday, something like that. So okay, so I haven't played Minecraft in so long, and I haven't. Oh yeah, new Minecraft update coming out. It's like has new biomes. It looks pretty cool actually. Like mountain biomes and stuff look really crazy. A snapshot came out a few days ago, I think. That's pretty cool. Yeah. So let's get into Minecraft again. I don't know what I was doing last episode. I don't know what I can do this episode. Let me just like check my items. But actually, oh yeah. And I might also get Terraria and make like a Terraria Let's Play with some Gravel. That'd be pretty cool. So that is probably going to happen. But we don't know for sure. But it could happen. And it should happen. Oh my god, I haven't played Minecraft in so long. Okay, what is this? Parachute. Okay. Got a parachute. Oh wait, it's hardcore. Oh whatever. Doesn't matter. Okay, I'm gonna like just jump off from the top of that hill, cause that's actually pretty fun. Like just over there. I don't know why, I'm just going to. Do I have a torch? No. Holy crap, look at me. What? Oh my god. Okay, but I don't wanna be like, I don't wanna adventure too far now, because when the actual release of 1.7 comes out, and if we are still alive, I wanna like be able to generate some new chunks and look at the new features. So I don't wanna like explore too much anymore. We'll be exploring, but just we're not gonna be jumping off like we're not gonna be exploring every time now. We're gonna be like a bit more restricted, I guess you could say. Cause I wanna like, you know, look at those new biomes and stuff when 1.7 comes out. Cause man, 1.7 looks pretty cool, and a new enchantment for a fishing rod or something like that. I have no idea. Man, that skeleton's gonna shoot me off. But until then, yeah! Look how cool that is. I love this mod so much. I really do. It's such a cool mod. Well, my render distance isn't on far. Let me just do that for 1 second. Oh my god. What did I just do? Oh my god. Now chunks are loading. Yeah, okay. That seems legit. Okay. Well, now that I can actually see what's happening, I can decide what to do. We can build something, I guess. Should I just jump? YOLO. Oh, no! What? I didn't click escape and jump off. Wait. No, wait, I'll be back, guys, just...